Back here in Jackson, a boil water notice has been issued. 120 customers have been placed under a boil water advisory. They said there was a recent loss in water pressure. The notice affects the area of Hillview Drive, Brecken Drive, Winchester Street, Highland Terrace, and Ridgewood Road. Remember, if you're planning to use your water for consumption, bring it to a boil before using.